I remember praying one day. I'm out praying 3 o'clock in the morning. I'm talking to the Creator at 3 o'clock in the morning, and I ain't where I want to be. And I'm like, God, I ain't where I want to be. And he was like, you stop being a victim. That's why you ain't successful. You watching LeBron make his dreams become a reality. You watching the Black Mamba make his dreams become reality. If you put the same time LeBron put in, and I start studying, and I realize as an African-American male, I need to get a master's degree and a PhD in order to do what I'm doing. And guess what? I had to get up even though it was hard, and I had to take ownership of my life, take ownership of my time, take ownership of my day.
But what I didn't want to do is I didn't want to wear another man's armor because I didn't know if I could win the fight wearing Saul's suit. I needed my slingshots. I needed my five stones. So when you see this e-slingshot right here, this e-five stones. Why? Because what Saul did didn't even work for him. So a lot of times we copycatting other people and doing what they doing, and it ain't even working for them. But because you have a low self-esteem, or because you need to be affirmed, you're doing what they want you to do, and I promise you, if I go out, I'm going out E.T.
It's about freedom. I want to be able to get up and walk wherever I want to walk. I want to be able to walk in the neighborhood where I can have my hoodie on, Alex, and not get shot down. I don't run with people who count on me to put up 50 points. I run with people who put up 50 on their own. I put up 50, they put up, and we murder you. Look, Mike, that's why I respect Mike. If I can kill you, I'm killing you. I'm not giving you life. I'm not giving you no doggone game. I'm murdering you. If you can go and fall, you're going and fall. Mike ain't sweeping one team and then going seven with another team. I'm sweeping everybody. Why? Because I'm putting up 50 every night. I'm not missing no free throws. I'm MJ. I ain't missing Jack. That's who I run with. My people don't miss assignments. My top dogs don't miss assignments. When it's their turn to do what they do it with no flaw. And then I get up when I'm supposed to get up and murder it. You putting up 50 and your squad putting up 12. You don't stand a chance. We got that dog. We ain't reactive.
One-dimensional players, no disrespect, one-dimensional players aren't in the league. One-dimensional players ain't in the league. What made Michael Jordan Michael Jordan is he can put up 30 and he can shut your butt down. He can play offense, he can play defense. He can play 40 minutes, 48 minutes. And most of you in this room, your problem is you're one-dimensional and you're trying to hang your hat on that. So what? I'm the number one motivational speaker in the world. Am I the number one father in the world? My kids don't care nothing about YouTube. My wife don't care nothing about YouTube. So what? You're the number one motivational speaker. Are you the number one husband? When you come home, cut all that foolishness off and give me. Life punks you. Life punks you and say, do you really want this? I'm gonna give your wife MS. Do you really want this? Five of your aunts gonna die of cancer. Do you really want this? You gonna lose friends. Do you really want this? Your mama gonna be pissed when you write the book about your family. Do you really want this? Do you really want this? Cousins gonna abandon you. People that you used to be like this with gonna think you bougie and don't wanna deal with you. It's a part of it, but I paid too much. If I was gonna quit, I would have quit in the abandoned building when I wanted to commit suicide and take my life. I should have quit when I heard my voice say, your mama don't want you, your own daddy don't want you, take your life. I got through that, so why am I gonna quit over a grade, an F on a grade? Why would I quit because I didn't do well on the master's degree? Come on. And so I'm telling y'all, you have come too far to quit now. You have invested too much to quit now. You have lost too much to quit now. Get a reward for your pain.